Across the United States, government decision makers and social sector leaders are committed to helping their communities thrive. But at the same time, they often are not sure whether or not their programs or policies are working as intended. Our evaluation incubator provides technical support and expertise to government decision makers and social sector leaders who are seeking to conduct a randomized impact evaluation to really generate high quality, meaningful evidence on the impact of their programs.
By conducting a randomized evaluation, you can not only zero in on whether your program is having an impact or not, but also demonstrate that impact so that successful program models can be scaled up and program models that need to be modified can be tweaked in a responsive manner that continues to serve the communities who need these programs the most.
Data is vital in the work that we do. It drives our strategies, it drives our funders to really have informed and educated information in regards to where they want to put their limited resources.
As important as randomized evaluations are, conducting a randomized evaluation can be quite challenging to do. If you're a government decision maker or a social sector leader who's committed to generating high quality evidence on the impact of your program, how do you find the types of technical support necessary to conduct a randomized evaluation? And if you are a researcher, how do you find the government partner who's willing to partner with you on this?
Through the evaluation incubator, selected partners will receive connections with J-PAL's network of expert academic researchers, technical assistance from J-PAL staff in scoping out pilot or randomized evaluations. Some organizations will receive flexible funding to kickstart their evaluations, and all organizations will also receive training and capacity building in understanding rigorous impact evaluation.
Data is very expensive. It's a costly function, and having this partnership with J-PAL has really opened the door to us being able to dive deep into this data and to really analyze it to see how it can help Home First with their mission and vision of ensuring that everyone has a home. We were able to really leverage all of the data expertise that J-PAL had to offer us, and they were open to learning about our expertise in working with the unhoused population.
We were specifically interested in doing a randomized control trial here in Minnesota because it offered the opportunity for us to evaluate our prescription monitoring program and find ways to improve prescribing practices across the state and potentially save lives by improving those practices. It also gave us a chance to learn more about evidence-based policymaking and getting to learn alongside these academics that are at the top of their field about how to implement and evaluate a randomized control trial and do that well.
If you're a state or local government leader, nonprofit agency, or implementing organization serving vulnerable communities, you might be eligible for our J-PAL Evaluation Incubator. Visit our website to learn more, and please don't hesitate to reach out.